engagement on Instagram, right?
I did. That's cool. You know what? It's so funny because we kept it a secret for...
Beautiful ring, by the way.
Thank you so
much. Speaking of ice skating, go ice skating on a diamond. I know, right?
You know what's funny? We tried to keep it a secret for a little over a month. And
wow, that's a long time for you guys being so famous.
Well, thank you. No, but it just kind of slowly started coming out. And, you know, when I went out, I would, like, flip my ring over hoping that, like, people wouldn't really notice. But after a while, it started catching on. So we finally decided to just say something. And
yeah.
I think I just called him, like, fiancé.
That's
but
cute.
Twitter and Instagram are so addicting. I have a serious problem because I wish I could be like, psh, I don't care about Twitter because I would like to be way cooler than that, but I'm not. I check it constantly. I love reading what people are saying, and I do creep on it a lot. Like, well, especially when people write mean stuff, I, like, go and check out their pages.
Do you ever find that, like, because you are engaged to somebody in a boy band, are their fans crazy, or did you find as they've gotten older that it's been a little bit more accepting?
You know what? With a boy band, and specifically Big Time Rush, they have the most loyal and dedicated fans, which is such a testament to, like, what they do. They're so good.
Yeah.
And the fans,
and they're
so
cute,
too.
I think they're the cutest boy band. I'm just going to say.
Oh, they are. They're really the cutest boy band.
There's no ugly one.
No.
Usually, the boy bands, there's at least one ugly one. They're not. They're all really hot.
They're all adorable.
Yeah.
But yeah, so I feel like the fans, for the most part, have been really supportive of Carlos and I, but it's hard because you are stepping into their territory.
Right.
They're so loyal and will be there for them at every concert, every event, whatever the boys do. So I try to be as respectful to them as they are to me.